Hi everyone, welcome to How Fix It. In this video guide, I'll show you how to replace the motherboard on the DJI Air 3 drone. Before we get started, I'll show you what tools are required to repair the drone. Screwdriver set, tweezers, plastic pry tools, glue gun. I have included links to all the tools and spare parts needed for repairing the drone in the video description below. Another piece of advice I'd like to share with you is to use a magnetic project mat. The drone is an intricate device made up of numerous screws and components. As you disassemble your drone, I recommend meticulously keeping track of each screw and part. This approach will greatly assist you in successfully reassembling your drone, and you need not worry about misplacing any screws. They will all stay securely on the magnetic mat. Remove the battery before you start disassembling the drone. Flip your drone over and remove the screws securing the bottom cover. Remember, each screw might be slightly different in size, so keep track of where they go. Use plastic tools to carefully open the drone body and ensure safe handling. Disconnect the ribbon cable and remove the bottom cover. Remove a few screws holding the gimbal in place. Carefully disconnect each cable connecting the gimbal to the drone's mainboard. Gently lift out the gimbal. For a more detailed disassembly guide of the gimbal, I left a link in the description below the video. Some ribbon cable connectors are additionally fixed with silicone glue. First, remove this glue. Then, you can safely disconnect the cable. Carefully disconnect the cable from the board. Now, you can replace the motherboard of your drone. Water damage and subsequent component oxidation are the most common causes of motherboard failure. If your drone fails to power on or does not respond when the power button is pressed, replacing the motherboard may fix these issues. A link to the motherboard for the drone has been included in the description below. Once the new motherboard has been installed, the drone will require calibration. While certain calibration procedures can be accomplished using the DJI mobile app, specific processes, such as camera gimbal calibration, will necessitate additional software. I have included a link to the video tutorial in the description below this video. Let's start reassembling the drone. use a glue gun to fix the cable connectors. Position your gimbal carefully and secure it with the screws you removed earlier. Make sure it's snug and in the right alignment. The drone is successfully assembled, and you can check it. I highly appreciate you watching my video guides. Feel free to ask any additional questions related to the drone repair in the comments below. Thank you for watching, and I wish you a safe flight.